Powdered alcohol is one step closer to hitting store shelves across the country, but you might not be seeing it in Tennessee anytime soon. State lawmakers believe that product is simply too dangerous and would be hard to regulate. They're working on a bill to make selling that a misdemeanor. The bill's been approved by the state Senate. It's scheduled to be heard by the House of Representatives next week.